Kazama, driven by the devil's blood in his veins, plunged the world into chaos and conflict as head of the Mishima Zaibatsu. In order to control the devil within him, Jin headed home to Yakushima, where an unbelievable reunion awaited him. It was the woman who went missing due to Ogre's assault several years prior, his mother, Jun Kazama. Reunited with his mother once more, Jin began a journey of spiritual training to face his inner psyche and prepare for the battles ahead.
Goodness. Devi no chikara o kanzen ni seiyu shite miseru.